tragic end came yesterday morning as search and rescue teams found the body of 16-year-old Phaleap Khun of Grand Junction. She apparently fell into the Grand Valley Canal on Monday. KJCT News 8's Tammy DeHill has more.
They had walked 20 minutes waist-deep in water, probing the canal floor, when they pulled Khun's body from beneath the surface. Searchers found her body about 300 yards from where she originally fell in.
When the world gets dark, got a memory of you. I carry in my soul. Wrap it close around me when the nights get cold. If you ask me how I'm doing, I'd say just fine. But the truth is, baby, if you could read my mind, not a day goes by that I don't think of you. After all this time, you're still with me, it's true. Somehow you remain locked so deep inside. Baby, baby, oh baby, not a day goes by. I still wait for the phone in the middle of the night, thinking you might call me if your dreams don't turn out right. And it still amazes me that I lie here in the dark, wishing you were next to me with your head against my heart. If you ask me how I'm doing, I'd say just fine. But the truth is, baby, if you could read my mind, not a day goes by that I don't think of you. After all this time, you're still with me, it's true. Somehow you remain locked so deep inside. Baby, baby,
not a day goes.